Hey, love, I brought you three different... Oh, my God.
Sorry. I don't even know why they thought I'd want to keep that stuff. Thank you.
I'm having second thoughts about Christina's party.
What do you mean? You're the one who told her that we'd go.
Yeah, but that's before I considered your ulterior motive. The time with Sunny is time to investigate.
No, it's not, okay? Tonight is for Christina. Yeah, I'm all healed up. Took the bandage off this morning. So long, swimsuit career. That finger looks really naked. I guess not for long, though. We can put that ring on tonight, right?
I think we should wait.
For what? Why don't we put the ring on tonight in front of the whole family?
Announcing our engagement tonight would be a big mistake.
I thought we agreed that tonight was going to be a good night to announce the engagement.
Christina's night, and if we announce an engagement, it's suddenly going to be about us.
No, it'll be like a present to her. You're going to be the world's greatest sister-in-law.
In-laws. Okay, everybody hold still. Just for one second, I want to keep this forever.
Mom,
say in-laws
please,
again.
No pictures, Mom. Okay.
No pictures. My kid's getting released from the hospital today, and if I'm not hearing things out there, it sounds to me like you're finally ready to announce to everyone you get married.
Yeah, we were waiting for the release.
And you're...
Got the papers released? Right there. Yeah.
Oh, honey, that is such wonderful news. And I believe me, I could use some wonderful news this week.
Why don't you tell me what happened on the boat?
You know what? I don't even want to think about that stupid boat anymore. I want to think about weddings and engagements and parties. Do you guys have any idea how difficult it was for me to keep this thing a secret this long?
Well, thank you for understanding why we want to wait.
Actually, I did not ever really understand, but that doesn't even matter because you know what? Now I get to shout it from the rooftops. What? Getting married.
You might have to just hold off on that a little bit longer.
How much longer?
We're going to announce it tonight. At Sunny's party.
You guys, that is just wonderful.
I think I'm gonna have a drink. You want a drink?
What the? This is like... So, last thing I heard, you didn't want to come here.
Yeah, well, he wanted to come.
So you came here for... Dante?
Yes.
Even though he's itching to be a cop?
Well, he just got out of the hospital, so...
But you heard him. He said he wants to, you know, get back on the job. How do you feel? Do you feel all right with marrying him, knowing that he's going to put his life on the line every day?
So I guess I owe you a thank you.
Me?
Thank you.
Why?
Because you called 911.
I just made a call. I mean, Carly and Michael are the ones who took care of you. It must have been scary finding him bleeding in the warehouse.
There was no time to be scared. You just gotta do what you gotta do.
It's pretty good.
Pretty good. It's the best.
Oh, you know what? I need to go get my macaroni and gravy.
Macaroni and gravy?
It's Brooklyn Italian talk for pasta and sauce.
I could use an extra set of hands.
Oh, I'll help.
Okay. Abby, maybe you can stir the, you know, catch a tour for me. Wouldn't that be great?
If you're lucky, you might let you give it a little taste.
Sure.
Wow. This is, you know what, this is really great right now. The three, what?
What is?
The three of us here. I mean, look, you know what? I know Morgan's not here, and that's tough for me, but at least Christina can feel great that, she has good family.
Is that where we are?
Well, I mean, Alexis thought that something could go wrong tonight. I mean,
why would she think that?
I don't know. I mean, everything is fine, right?
Right.
Dante?
Right.
Oh, thanks, honey.
Yeah.
How many people were you expecting to be here?
Oh, 600 or 700. 100? You can never have too much food or too...